你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Xiao Zhan's cultural atmosphere was discovered. Endorsement on Thailand Fever 1, netizens, battle of position has started. Reassured Xiao Zhan, always trust. Recently, Dilu official Weibo officially announced that Xiao Zhan has become its brand spokesperson. This is also Xiao Zhan's first endorsement product at the age of 30. Warm and relieved, healthy living is our yearning for tacit understanding with the brand spokesperson Xiao Zhan. Dettol for professional disinfection and sterilization protects what we love. Until now, Xiao Zhan will add a total of 21 endorsements in 2021, including categories such as national brands and foreign luxury goods, continue to unlock high quality and high specification endorsements. Commercial value and brand recognition strength certification. This time, the new owner, Daddy, also paved the ground early to create an atmosphere for the cooperation between the two parties. On the warm up day, some netizens photographed offline buses and subway stations. Even the newly replaced license plates in supermarkets, it can be said that the cooperation between Dettol and Xiao Zhan is urgent and cherished by the brand. Moreover, after Xiao Zhan announced why the spokesperson of Dilu, because the Thai fans were too enthusiastic, the popularity quickly became the number one in the hot search. The number of people discussing exceeded 10,000. It seems that Thailand has a lot of live fans. Really, Xiao Zhan really did break the world and cross the world. Xiao Zhan's cultural atmosphere was discovered, and he flipped through the book leisurely out of the circle. Netizens count stars, except Xiao Zhan endorsing detergent TVC. Most of them are holding various high-level poses next to the washing machine with detergents. Smell the detergent as if it was so fragrant that you could drink it. And Xiao Zhan Shin's TVC endorsed by Dilu. It's here to turn the book leisurely. And others endorse delicious food. You have to take a bite and show an exaggerated expression of praise. But when Xiao Zhan spoke for Yida, he was still reading the book leisurely. Wearing Balmain Amha. Others endorsed cleaning products, holding the mopping machine, he was busy working in front of the camera. Xiao Zhan endorsement stone, unexpectedly, I was still reading the book leisurely. Netizens feel that all TVC directors have seen the cultural temperament of Xiao Zhan. No matter what TVC is filming, he must send the book to him. I have a poem and book spirit in my belly, this temperament really can't be learned by others. The wordless book of heaven must also be given to him. But looking back 19 years, it seems that everyone likes the peachy scent on him, so the materials are fresher and cleaner than the other. But now, he is full of aura and awe. Inspiring. Every brand is tapping his domineering atmosphere. Because the photographer's sense of smell is very sensitive, they can detect a change in temperament. Xiao Zhan has really grown a lot in the past 2 years. A picture sees baby Xiao Zhan is recognized by others. We are proud of you and you. Xiao Zhan once said, we must create our own value. Unique and irreplaceable value. Now he really did it. Every time Xiao Zhan endorses such products, folk stars will follow the trend and endorse similar products. He did the power of the head. And always, Xiao Zhan's ability to carry goods is absolutely beyond doubt. To sum up, in fact, the endorsement brand that Xiao Zhan was asked to endorse, in fact, it is either a new product, but the quality is excellent, either it is a leading company with strong quality, and netizens jokingly called a person who wants to be in position, one wants to keep a place. Because of Xiao Zhan's unshakable commercial value, and the ability to carry goods has already broken the circle and crossed the circle. Want to be number one in the industry? To sign Xiao Zhan, the number one in the industry must sign Xiao Zhan. This sentence really makes people proud, so proud to fan him. The picture above has been seen countless times recently. The product and the spokesperson complement each other. The brand side has also carefully considered and reviewed various data of Xiao Zhan. Only sign the contract. And Xiao Zhan will definitely make a decision after screening the brands. But according to the theory in the picture, the brand side does not have to consider anything. As long as you sign Xiao Zhan, everything will be fine. This view of greed and greed actually disagrees. Written at the end. Now slowly, Xiao Zhan's endorsements are getting more and more. Resources are getting better and better. And the end of the year is the time to check and accept the various achievements of the artists. I hope that Xiao Zhan can appear in various New Year's Eve parties, major award ceremonies or spring evenings. Looking forward to seeing more stage battles. I'll share it here today. See you tomorrow. If you guys like me, can click on the attention and then leave. I will update it every day.